Halo guys, saya Daniel Wiguna dan saat ini saya menjadi salah satu kandidat The New Talman of the Year di tahun 2018 dan saya mewakili Sulawesi Selatan. Nah, saya punya banyak cerita terkait dengan Talman ini, this Talman things, but one of the highlights that I just got today di hari pertama karantina ini adalah I really really envy people, you know, envy by all means iri. Nah, but I can say that this is not a bad envy. I think it's a good envy. I learned something from it. Yeah. So now we have like 12 contestants, and then including me, and then every one of them is somebody, not only someone. They already done good in their regular life. Yeah. I give you one example, like Abi. Oh, I really 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 happy to see Abi. Every time I talk to him, it's like I want to laugh. It's a happiness to talk with Abi. So I envy him because I don't know how did he do that. And then we talk about other person. We talk about Ivan. Ivan, the one who become an edupreneur. He already create like some kind of school for young people at his young age. And then he continued to do it. So I envy him because I also have this kind of dream to create an academy. Tapi sayangnya masih belum terwujud. Udah lebih duluan diwujudin sama Ivan. So I envy him. And then I think everyone, I envy everyone. But the positive thing around here is not to take that envy as a negative power. I try to take some wisdom to learn. So I start to say to myself that maybe I cannot be like them, but I still have the happiness to be one of them, and that what's make me happy. And for this kind of experience, I really really thank you to Talman because you just make my dream come true. Talman, trust me, it works.